for my people.
Hey.
He's all I've known. What's to become of our world?
This looks like Mad Max.
Duncan, can I trust you with something?
Yes, always, you know that.
I've been having dreams about a girl on Arrakis. I don't know what it means.
Dreams make good stories. Everything important happens when we're awake.
Hey, you want some muscle?
No.
We are a house of trading. There is no call we do not answer. There is no faith that we betray.
That was Kevin Bacon.
Smile, Gurney.
Wait, okay. No, I don't like that. Girl with all that.
My son.
Giving me like Mad Max mixed with Star Wars mixed mm-hmm. with Tremors.
Yeah.
Vibes.
Yeah.
I'm not 100% sure what I watched just now, but
no.
That, yes.
Yeah, like all I know is that this was, it's a remake of something that came out like, I don't know if it was like the 70s or the 80s.
Mm-hmm.
And it may be based off of a novel, I feel like.
Mm-hmm.
But I mostly, I just saw the cast and I was like, yes.
Mm-hmm.
I will watch this. But I guess since not having any history of it, they gave just enough to be intrigued
yeah.
and not spoil the movie, I guess.
I agree. I definitely agree.
But a live action. Like, definitely Star Wars vibes. You know, it helps that, like, there's Star Wars people in there.
Maybe that's why I'm getting that vibe. I'm not 100% sure, but that's what it feels like.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's a good All right. guess.
Mm-hmm. I'll check it out.
Yeah. All right. Well, we will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Bye.